My name is Laurie Anderson, and I am the Charlotte County 911 coordinator in Charlotte County, Florida. Charlotte County is between Sarasota and Fort Myers, commonly known as the Punta Gorda and Port Charlotte area. We take approximately, for our county, 85,000 911 calls in a year and approximately 212,000 administrative calls. What I'm excited about in moving to Next Gen 911 is that it's going to improve call routing, and it's going to speed up the process and allow telecommunicators to get the units to that location or to the incident faster and more efficiently. It's going to improve responses. Some of the challenges that I see are that we're going to be exposing our telecommunicators to more visually graphic incidents than they've ever been exposed to before, and I think that it is going to have an effect on them and their wellness, and I think that we need to really concentrate on making sure that we minimize the effects on our telecommunicators. In my 28 years, the most valuable lesson that I've learned is to value your people, because they are hardworking, they're intelligent, and they go above and beyond every day, and people just don't get to see that.